Oh yeah, I need to go finger. And I also need to go. I'm also going to eat dinner while during stream. Yay. Holy shit, I was like stressed as shit today. No, it's because I was just being an idiot mostly. Fine. All is well. All is well. What do I need to do? It's not. Okay, not happening. Oh, seriously, Wizard Barristers? Oh, jeez. I'm dumb. Thanks, y'all. Right, but hello, sorry. Oh, welcome to stream. How do you do today? I don't know this on my start sample, so that's fine. Answer was too hard for me. I'm trying to eat my dinner right now, but I forgot to add cheese to my curry. Now my curry is spicy right now, like... I mean, that should be fine, all right. から。One room, two, as we keep on refrain. I'm trying to remember which song this was. It was like Me, Marine, and What. I don't know why I forgot where Keep On Refrain was from. Help, I'm dumb. Help, I'm so dumb. I'm so dumb. My brain is too small. Oh jeez, the X-Maiden ending? Oh, or do we call this ending? Like, I don't even know what to call this song. It's that song they always do in the bar, and it's so long. Ento. I said before I should learn this one, because Eri Yamazaki is easy enough for me to voice-ish. It's like, it's slightly off by Uchida. Why you do her, so, yeah. Yeah, there isn't really much airy. Okay, I'm gonna go add cheese to my curry. It's annoying me. So, be back soon-ish. Okay, it feels bad not being here, freezing vibration. Oh well.
Thank you.
not happening, definitely not. I wanted to put NTR, but I was like, wait a moment, there's not NTR, I think. I don't know why, because my friend made me sort of learn NTR before I ever learned Domestic Conjol. So for some reason, I got some confused at one point. And now I just don't know NTR anymore. I don't know NTR at all anymore. I used to know at least with one song. Those stories. Lol, new socks.
Night, dear, as I lay sleeping, I dreamed I held you
golden
in
eggs?
My arms.
That's the only thing I can think of, golden eggs.
I woke, dear, I
was
mistaken.
Not the golden eggs? Okay, doomed. Boyfriend Island. Doomed. Doomed.
The other
doomed.
Night, dear, as I lay sleeping, I dreamed I held you in my arms.
Oh, look at all of OVAs. Then. Oh, yeah, because look at all the OVA got combined. I forgot about that. Yeah. I never learned the OVA song still, so. Yeah. Spirit of the Mouse and Doom. Seishin no Kage, right? Oh, what was this? What was this? Oh, you give the movie. Yeah. This thing, sort of. Not really, but I'll pretend I did. Class of Coco from the stream hiding to identity. What was this again? I'm blanking. Oh, it's 2045. Like, I know I've heard this song before, and I just didn't remember where the heck I've heard it in ranked. Okay, it was Thunderstorm. Like, I'm pretty sure of Thunderstorm, but I didn't want to go chance that. Socks, right? But yeah, the order they sing though is a little bit different though, right? He talks from perfectly. I think this is why he says it's all different. They had different singers, different order of singers, if I was correct when he talks. Or is it that, or just the mixing? I forgot. It's been a long time since I've studied Easy to Dance. Yeah. Crack.
Thank you.
Put Oz Mafia. He's typing Oz Mafia. He got Oz Mafia. Feels bad. Oh, it's Juden Summer! It's Juden Summer! Ooh, Juden Summer! Okay. I had to know how dumb this is. Like, I knew as soon as the guy started yelling, I'm just like, I know exactly what song this is. Chica for no good reason, but I have no idea. What is this show? I don't know what this is. Know Macross versus, well, me, who's too dumb to actually know Macross. Dude, that's a hard as heck sample. Dude. Okay, no audio.
Because my soul is still here and won't stop. Now is the time to go. Hello, hello.
Pop it to eat the sample. Oh, well. Yay, no audio again. Yay.
Let's go. is ever perfect, just as clear mind for me.
I think this feels Bob said. This feels Bob like, yeah. Oh shit, Sean, yikes. Yikes. The gongs. I hear it now, I'm listening the second time, but like, why didn't I hear it earlier, huh? I'm just like tuning things out in a more selective way.
Kawaii
Trinitarian. Nope. Oh, step on the wild side. Audios. I don't like bread knee socks. I really don't like bread. So, I mean, that's that, right? Okay, Iapon. Yeah. True, knee socks, true. But, Iapon. Or if you at least spelled it out, okay? What is this? Oh no. That will end this round. Complex X Complex. Oh wow. This round is doomed for me. How it is. How it is. not much to say about the round, at least. I'm very sorry about everyone. Except when you say something about the round. But yeah. I've been stressed out about work and stressed about other things, so I didn't do the best today, but it's fine, it's fine. So, announcements, yay, the more fun thing for me to talk about, right? So, it got announced like an hour ago or so, or an hour and a half, I think, ago, something like that. White Album is getting translated! White Album 1, official translation for it, yay! Not much to say beyond that. It's getting translated. Yay. Shivern obviously has been in some, not in the greatest position in the fan community right now, but take what we can. They at least have a very good relationship with Aqua Plus, if nothing else. So that's super cool. So that's one thing happening. So the second thing happening, we're not going to basically act on it at all, basically. But, since it is quote unquote Pride Month. So guess what game came out this month? Idly Pride, right? It's perfectly fitting for Pride Month. Maybe, maybe not. Yeah. Ily Pride came out as of last night. I tried it for about 2.5 hours. I could not really get into, what do you mean? What do you mean, Quest? What do you mean? What do you mean? Well, whatever. Whatever Quest means. Whatever. Okay, I'm not going to talk about more jokes about this, okay? But I tried it for 2.5 hours last night. I was thinking maybe I would play it on stream, because, it's quote unquote Pride Month. But I decided not to, mostly because, A, I really couldn't get into the gameplay. The core gameplay loop was not for me, and, the game also, ran terribly on my emulator. It, had the graphics glitching out terribly. You can see my posts on various gacha channels where I've posted some amazing images. I don't think I would have ranted that much about the game, actually, Quest. It just wasn't for me. And, I guess lastly, the storyline was rather generic and boring, and I just wow, I don't want to read this. I tried reading some stories, but in, they are animated well, and the UI, when it works, is pretty good, but everything else, oh jeez. So guess we're not going to stream it. Unfortunate. Oh well, that is all from me. So thank you again all for coming, everyone. Great having you all. I hope to see you again soon. Bye-bye.